to get to the Great Sandworm boss without the scepter, you can climb up this wall here. Go up to this ledge and just go through. I'm pretty sure he doesn't drop anything besides tomb spice. Once you've crafted the Golden Snake Scepter, you can head over to the entryway. If you don't equip the scepter, this happens. If you do equip the scepter, you'll be able to walk right through.